Aha, unkindled are we. Welcome to my... I am Cornix, a crow in his cave. But here we are. I hear the unkindled make for care to learn some pyromancies. Most wise. To reiterate, the pleasure is...
Thank you. Welcome home, I speak thy. Very well, then take. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ashen One.
Ah, 'tis good, 'tis what needs.
And a seeker of the eye, look not in bewilderment, if substantiation this sad cadaver. Listen, before I was a lord of the process of extracting a forbidden art, that once 'tis an art that grants power, most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place, if thou happenst upon a transpo... Listen, before I was a lord of Cinder,
Welcome home, speak. Ashen One, sovereign land. I will show Ashen One. Very well, then touch the take Nari.
you are. I was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief. Well, everyone's dead or hollowed away. I might as well fetch some weapons or... Well... Thank you. You will grey rat the thief until I ended up rotting. Grey rat the thief until I ended... Goodbye. Do stay safe, you hear? Oh my f-
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, Nick, whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's this lift only go... Well, This lift only with... I...
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora. Oh, this is Horace, a friend and traveler. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep. We seek the cathedral. We may go our separate ways now, but we are the next time we cross paths. One, may the flames guide your way. Oh yes, he's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus, of the Sunless Realms. Former servant of duties we each bear. I doubt we've much to gain from blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain from blessing of the moon upon...
Weapons and protect, but when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is, use a powder. More simple, but should chance impel them break, I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So, handle them with care, if you would. Pretty, I don't want that.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak. Very well. Then take nothing. Farewell, Ashen.